would Captain W.E. Johns have said, question mark. Sorry to mensch, but if you finished with the lawn edger, could you pop it in the pest? Love, Biggles, Algae deceased, and Ginger. Ginger?
What?
Rhyming slang, ginger beer.
Oh.
Ginger!
Hello, sweetie.
I have to see you.
Yes, Biggle?
Are you a poof?
I should say not.
Thank God for that good lad, stout fellow, salt of the earth, backbone of England. Funny, he looks like a poof. Dear Princess Margaret. Get back in the cupboard, you pantomimetic royal person.
Lemon curry?
Dear real Princess Margaret, thank you for the eels, full stop. They were absolutely delicious and unmistakably regal, full stop. Sorry to mensch, but if you finished with the hairdryer, could you pop it in the pest? Yours, fictionally, Biggle. Oh, P.S. See you at the Saxe Coburg's canaster evening. That should puzzle her.
Si, Signore Bigles.
Silence, naughty lady of the night!
Next week, part two, Biggles Flies Undone.
Meanwhile, not very far away.
Climbing, the world's loneliest sport, where hardship and philosophy go hand in glove. And here, another British expedition attempting to be the first man